Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's been a daunting yet exciting couple of weeks. This is another episode of Lagos Choir Awards. You're welcome. My name is Ifeanyi Akogo.
And my name is Olive Emody. In case you're just tuning into the Lagos Choir Awards for the first time, this is a show that rewards the best choir performances here in Lagos. And we do this by awarding them with gift prizes up to the tune of 5 million naira as well as other consolation prizes. Now, joining us to do this or helping us steer the performances of our contestants are our phenomenal judges. Up first, we have Flo Rocker.
And we have Femi Olulowo.
Up next, we have Nikki Laoye.
And the wonderful Simon Keys.
Now, these judges are very instrumental to the performances of our contestants. They give them feedback that the contestants take back and enable them to give a better performance each week. But then, it's all in your hands.
It's all in your hands. To vote your favorite choir, go to www.lsca.org.ng/vote. Ensure that your favorite choir stays on in the show.
Yes, last week you voted. We whittled down the choirs to a certain number. But first, let's have a quick recap of what went down.
When I kept looking at Simon, I was like, what's going on? It was quite confusing.
This is beautiful.
Enjoyed watching that recap. That was quite interesting.
It was beautiful.
Let's get this week started. Are you ready?
Yes. Are you guys ready for this week?
Yes, we
okay,
are.
Okay, to start off this show, it's a big surprise.
Yes.
You guys didn't see this one coming.
No, they didn't. Now, this one is a lawyer, singer-songwriter, and an award-winning producer with several awards, over 45 of them, to his name, including the producer of the year.
This guy has over 27 years' experience in the music industry.
And he's a judge here on the show. Some of our contestants consider him the big bad wolf because...
I also consider him the big bad wolf.
Well, I don't. I think that he's only steering them in the right direction because at the end of the day, he brings out the best in you without wasting much more time.
Yes.
Let us welcome our judge who is opening today's show. Please put your hands together.
For the amazing Flo Rocker.
In peace. Come on, everybody. That's it. Yeah. You guys ready? Follow the response. Ready?
I will worship. I will worship. I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
Forevermore. I will praise you.
I will praise you.
If I was an eagle, I would lift myself, spread my wings and fly. If I was a lion, I would run into the jungle and give the loudest growl. And if I was the sun, yes, I would rise early in the morning and shine my light so bright. If I was an angel, said I would sound the alarm for the whole of creation to bow.
Guys, you ready?
Let's go to KBSCA. I have come to give you toilet,
to give you worship.
Everybody, let me hear you say KBSCA. Said I have come to give you toilet,
to give you worship.
You ready? Said I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
I will worship.
Said I will worship.
I will worship.
say, said if I was a little child,
I would sing and shout for joy.
And if I was a stallion blue,
I would use a man for power.
Say if I was a shining star,
I would illuminate anywhere.
Should I be the son of a governor,
I would make everybody throw a salute to you.
And if I could control the times,
I would go back to the garden of Eden.
I would give you that worship that only you deserve.
Yes.
I will look for beautiful names, Nikki,
like Alade Murao.
Yes, I will go on someone, Patella, yeah, Baruka, let go. You guys ready? Let's go. Happy I see Allah, we have come to give you toilet.
To give you toilet.
To give you a share. Happy I see Oluwaru. Say we were born to give you toilet.
To give you toilet.
To give you a share. Let me sing it again. Take a BSC, Allah, what the Baba. We were born to give you toilet.
To give you toilet.
To give you worship.
To give you worship.
Sing it like you believe it. A BSC, Oluwaru. Say we were born to give you toilet.
To give you toilet.
To give you salute.
To give you worship.
Only a fool will look into the heavens and say,
there is no God.
Only a madman will look into the sea. He's the consuming fire.
Yes, he is the lion of the tribe of Judah.
He alone shall we serve you,
Father, as our Lord.
Somebody make some noise. Kabi esi Oluwaru. We have come to give you toilet.
To give you toilet.
To give you worship.
To give you worship.
Everybody, let me see you clap your hands. Kabi esi Oluwaru. We have come to give you toilet. You ready?
To give you toilet.
To give you salute.
To give you worship.
Somebody say, Chinekeme.
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 Say, Chinekeme.
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 Say, Chinekeme.
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 Say, Chinekeme.
Chinekeme.
Say,
Chinekeme.
Listen. Say, it's a passing of something.
It's a passing of something.
It's a passing of something.
He's
a button on some
tail.
He's a button on some
tail.
He's a button on some tail. Me and God, he's a button on some
tail. He's a button on some
tail. Hey, everybody, let me see you dance. Yeah, come on, yeah, get up, get up. Get up on your feet, yeah, dance. Let me see you dance, come on. Nikki, you're the dancer here. Yeah, get up, get up, get up. Simon, dance with your fingers. That's it, come on, come on. Hey, six steppers. You guys ready? Join me now. Happy SC Oluwaru, we have come to give you toilet.
To give you toilet.
To give you worship.
To give you worship.
Be my backup. Say it again. Say, Happy SC Oluwaru. Say, we have come to give you toilet.
To give you toilet.
And give you worship. Happy SC Oluwaru. We were born to give you toilet. And give you salute
to you.
Say you are the Lord. That is your name. That is why we come
to give you
all the praise. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This is the point where I take my leave. Hallelujah. Before I get judged, guys, run for your life.
Wonderful.
Wow, that was such an interesting performance by Flo Rocka. And I'm tempted to ask the judges to vote to comment.
We're going to ask.
Should we just skip that?
Okay, let me judge. Now, I think that there was a part where Flo was meant to modulate, but he missed that. So he went from one key to another, missing a certain point. I also think that you have to stop me here.
No, I'm going to play Simon Keys. No, Femi. Femi will say, your outfit flow. I wasn't too sure. All of you should have worn sneakers. You know, so that I can be coordinated.
And Nikki would have said, you know, I'm a princess. I'm from the Oba's house. There's a way you carry yourself when you sing certain songs, especially Yoruba songs.
And you're calling a king.
And a king. I didn't see it.
Then can we pretend to be Flo Rocka?
I think you guys need to change the name of your group.
But the good thing is that we could all see the performance was great. We loved it. We're all vibing
we
to
love
it
them.
From behind the stage. And we could see you were vibing to it as well. And if you like, say it's not good. You will meet him when you come to perform.
By the way, I must say, Twale is one of my best gospel songs. One of my best. I mean, you can take it to the bank. My children love the song because I play beautiful. It all the time. So, I mean, Twale to... Flo for that.
All right, Flo, thank you very much. And hopefully our next set of contestants will be getting a twirly from you and from our other judges. Now, coming up first to perform is our first set of contestants. These ones are called God's Choir.
A round of applause. Put your hands together for them.
Oh,
judges, what did you think about that performance? I guess I'll start this time with Flo Rocker. Oh, the first time I'm seeing you after your performance. Hi, Flo.
Hi, what's up?
I'm good.
Hope you day.
Hi, day. So,
yes,
what
do
you think about the performance?
Yes. Mr. Conductor, you're one of the people I love watching besides the choir, honestly. The way you just, your body language is like you want to jump off the stage, you know? There's so much
energy.
That's it. There's so much energy. No. You're looking at me like, No, it's not a bad comment. It was different. It was different. I liked the energy. I was hoping you would take it somewhere. You know, so it's like, you repeated it. I'm sure there's something you guys are up to. Let me not be too hasty. It wasn't
all right.
Bad.
Thank you, Flo. What do you think, Femi?
Well, I think it was good. I want to commend you on the chant and the choir doing it together. That was in the background, so we could hear the chant very clearly. And the two lead vocalists, they were trying so hard not to be too loud, and that was good. We could see that they were working at the control, as in, they wanted to take charge, and it really took charge. It was a beautiful one.
Thank you very much, judges. Our judges have given their feedback on what they think of the performance, but if you would like to see them next week, it's up to you. Please visit our website, www.lsca.org.ng/vote, to vote for God's Choir. Remember that you can vote for them as many times as possible. The more you vote, the higher their chances, all right? Thank you very much. Congratulations, guys. Well done. See you again next week, hopefully. Wishing you all the best. Please put your hands together as they exit the stage. We've seen the choir up their game every week, and let's hope that this week they even bring more game and not drop the tempo. Please put your hands together as we welcome Elite Choral. Carl. Joining us, Nikki has the brightest smile here. I'll start with her. What do you think?
Oh my God, there's just something about you guys. You sound like a 100-man choir every time. Then your vocal texture, gosh, especially when you start going into those high notes. And I just love the way you guys don't shout. You are actually hitting those notes and you're just on point, the right volume, the right texture. Ah, I love you guys.
Still to come, we have more choirs coming to battle it out for a chance to be the winners of our grand prizes. But up next in this competition is St. Stephen Anglican Church. Please put your hands together for them.
The wonder of his works displays the firmament. The wonder of his works displays the firmament. Today that is come and speaks it the day. The night that is gone to follow in night. The night that is gone to follow in night. The heavens of heavens, the glory of glory, the wonder of the world.
Come on, put your hands together one more time. St. Stephen's Anglican Church, how do you feel, guys? You displaced the firmament. Great, great. All right, so Simon Keys.
I went to St. Stephen concert. That's what it, this is the concert for me.
Great, great, great. Okay, so Femi Oluloa, what do you think about this?
Okay, before I forget, the young man that has refused to grow old, just want to let you know that you inspire us.
Yes,
you inspire service.
Yes,
and God bless you. This is an epitome of service.
God bless you, sir.
So, in all of your performances, truthfully, put all of them together, they will stand there, and this one will stand here. This one is outstanding.
Yes.
And see, we're in the house of God. We don't need to be proud. All of you people, what were you doing? You were too proud. And you were too, kilo day, you just went, you want to intimidate us? No, we no go agree. Well done.
Well done, well done. Thank you very much, Femi. I think they were showing you the wonders of his work.
Yes.
All right, so Femi, I just wanted to bring to your notice, there's also another senior citizen to the extreme right there. Thank you very much, Saz, for all that you do there. There's another senior citizen here. And so let me go to another senior citizen sitting down as one of the judges. Flo Rocker.
Can you imagine? He was looking in that direction.
You are the senior citizen. The one with the gray hair. So tell us, what do you think about this performance?
Auntie, F7. Wow. I've heard people saying, you held an F7 that clean, flawlessly. I love you, man.
All right, thank you very much, Flo Rocker. Now to the beautiful Nikki Lauye. Nikki, what do you think about St. Stephen's Anglican Church?
Okay, let me just start this. So in case people don't know, let me hail the senior citizens in this choir, because my mom is very much invested in this award, because she used to be in the choir too, and my dad too used to sing. So seeing them still sing, I celebrate you, sirs. I celebrate you, ma. I just wanted to do that first. But honestly, this lady, funny enough, every time you guys come out, she's always stood out. I don't know, any time you guys come, my eyes always used to go to her, but I didn't know you had such an amazing voice. And then the trio, you guys, it was like a Disney production. That's what I felt like. It actually felt like, you know, those moments in the cartoons where they're singing, and it was just so nice. We're just like, oh my God, I felt like a kid. I was just jumping.
If you don't want them to have F9, vote for them, www.lsca.org.ng/vote. So they will move to the next level. Ladies and gentlemen, vote for St. Stephen's Anglican Church. Put your hands together for them. As they leave, we want to welcome the next choir to grace this stage. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Backmac Choir.
Long lay the world in sin and narrow pining till it
It's Christmas. It's Christmas. Yes. How you guys doing? Great, great, great. I felt you from behind there. Okay, so judges, do you come bearing gifts? It's Christmas. First on, Nikki, what do you think?
Last time, some people said I was too harsh with you guys. But today, you brought it.
Beautiful performance, said Nikki Laoye. Femi Lowo.
Yes, it was beautiful, but we need to work on volume control, mic control. The tenor, the soloist did a fantastic job, excellent job at mic control, and we could hear him clearly. So which we can adopt that same technique to our chorus singing, because at a particular point he was coming too harsh. So we need to, and it was a very good rendition. The notes were in place and all of that, but the sound, the volume was getting too harsh at a particular point. But in all, it was a very good outing. Well done.
In all, it was a very good outing. Thank you very much, Femi Lowo. But it was harsh, right?
Yes.
Flo, don't be harsh.
It was the lack of dynamics that killed it for me. It would have been a good performance, but you guys were shouting. And for me, that's where you failed.
Simon Keys.
Flo, you were too harsh on them. So the arrangement was on point. See, you guys, the guy played the violin. Professional, man. You're professional. Right, nice.
I don't
agree.
I didn't hear what you were playing. Oh. I didn't hear it. They didn't give you room to express.
It's still harsh.
They didn't give you room. You were playing well. We DJ should have had a room. If you're there, you're not exactly furniture. They should have given us room to hear you.
Well, it's my comment. Like... It's my time you're using, you know. Sometimes.
Okay, so whilst our judges go back and forth.
Judges be calming down.
You guys should be calming down.
I came for a carol concert. It's a carol concert. Big up, guys. God bless you.
All right. Flo, are you in this room?
Kinda.
Okay, so I'm not sure he's in this room. Guys, keep them in this competition. www.lsca.org.ng/vote. Vote for Bachmak Choir if you want to see them again. Thank you very much.
Come on, everybody. Come on. Let's go. We're here to make a declaration. We are on a victory.
We will run and never be afraid. We will fly so high like the eagle.
Come on, sing.
Though the storm and rains, but we have an anchor now. We are victorious.
Judges, more than conquerors in Christ. Okay, so did this one conquer you, Femi? What do you think about it?
Well, beautiful performance. I must commend the drummer. Very disciplined. Well done. And I think your message was very loud and clear. We are more than conqueror. Well done.
Nikki Lauye, what do you think about God's Place Minstrels' performance this evening?
Well, I think you guys did a lot better the last time than this one. Of course, the band was on point as usual, but it's more about you than the band. So I couldn't hear the harmonies. I could only hear two parts. I couldn't even hear the third part. And then at a point, it seemed like you guys were shouting. It was just so loud, and it just wasn't sweet. So you guys can actually do a lot better. I've heard you guys do better than this. So I look forward to hearing a better, you know, performance next time. But well done.
Okay, well done. Just wasn't sweet enough. That's the exact word she used. Simon Keys, do you think that the instrumentalist did a yeoman's job? Were they sweet?
Yeah, you guys was good. God bless you.
Audience at home, I hope you are persuaded to vote these guys in and push them to the next round. www.lsca.org.ng/vote. If you want to keep God's Place Minstrels in this competition. Vote. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Royal Voice crew.
Thank you.
Royal Voice Crew, ladies and gentlemen, Royal Voice Crew, put your hands together for them. The Royal Voice Crew, put your hands together for them. I like what you guys did. I mean, you know, you had some good arrangement there. I dare say so myself. Simon Keys, what do you think about the arrangement? Was it up to par?
First of all, I will commend you guys to get all those arrangements in your head. But it was too much. It was too much.
Okay, a little bit too much. Simon Keys says so. Femi Olulowo.
Technically, it was sound. Well done.
Royal Voice Crew, vote them, www.lsca.org.ng/vote. Vote, guys, vote for these guys if you want to see them again. Put your hands together for them. Thank you very much. And now we will go for a commercial break, and when we come back, Lagos Choir Awards will continue. Don't go nowhere.
Now, if you're just tuning in, you've missed a lot, but we still have you covered as there's so much more entertainment coming your way. Up next to contest on this stage for a chance to be the best choir in Lagos is our next set of contestants. They steadily wowed us through the competitions, and let's hope that today they up the expectations for us as well. Please put your hands together as we welcome MFM Guitar Choir.
Oh, praise the Lord. Oh, praise the Lord. For His mercy stands forever. For His mercy stands forever.
Isaiah, that the yokes and the body shall be taken. No need to worry, trust in God for your healing, and the yoke shall be destroyed. All because of the say, break, 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 lose, 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 set me free, break my yoke.
You'd agree that that was an animated performance by the MFM Guitar Choir. Please put your hands together for them. Are you still performing? Okay. So let's find out what our judges think about the performance by MFM Guitar Choir. I'll start with the two judges that were smiling the most all through the performance. Nikki Laoye.
You are still my favorite. You're my number one. I've always told you guys. This time around, it was like I was watching a Disney production, you know, like all the acting, the singing, the choreography. Gosh, you guys, you blew my mind today. Thank you so much. Thank you for being so unique, for being so special, and being so original. Well done. Well done.
Thank you very much. Femi, is that a well done from you as well?
As I was looking at you, I was just wondering the input, the preparation, what went into this. I'm just tired of you people. Chebi, you shall know, say, when we have won, I get my uniform.
Well, you do know that it is not the judges that will determine if they win. It is you. But we'll be back to that much later. Let's hear from Simon Keys.
Let me say, in fact, you guys are helping my creativity. Telling you. You come. In fact, I'm not here to judge you. I'm just here to help my own creativity. God bless you.
Thank you, Simon Keys.
The message didn't come clear in my face. You understand? Now, that's one thing you must be careful of. Be careful. Make sure we see nothing but your message. You understand? Let your message be gidigba.
Thank you very much. Don't worry. Hopefully, they'll take the feedback and next week their message will be gidigba. Do we agree?
Thank you, ma'am.
But whilst they're doing that, please also make sure that your vote is gidigba by visiting the website www.lsca.org.ng/vote. If you'd like to keep the MFM Guitar Choir in the competition, the more you vote, the more their chances of winning. Please let's put our hands together for them as they exit the stage. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hoping that they bring enough sauce to be able to get good reviews from the judges and especially get your votes at home is the only Jewish choir in this competition. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together as we invite a counter L.
A faithful God, the lifter of my head. Yes, I'm calling your name, Ibu Chuku. You are so awesome, the covenant keeping God. Yes, I know who you are. You are so powerful, you fight it on my back. Ibu Abba Father. Yes, I'm calling you, and you're the covenant keeping God. Thank you, Hashem, our King.
Yes, I'm calling you, and you are the covenant keeping God. Body, body, body. He's the ancient of days. He's the I am that I am. Oh, you are ancient of days. He came
there you go, there you go. A counter L, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for them. Okay. Femi Olulowo, what do you think about a counter L's performance today?
Ibu Chuku. Ibu what again?
Idiabawe.
Okay, God understands. Beautiful, beautiful singing. I love your singing. beautiful one. And I love your dancing. I love your togetherness.
Okay, so it's up to the viewers. Don't just make an attempt to vote. Vote for a counter L if you want to see them again next week. Ladies and gentlemen, www.lsca.org.ng/vote. And the name of the choir is?
Encounter L.
Vote for them. Thank you very much. Put your hands together for them. We will go on a break, and when we come back, the Lagos Choir Awards will continue. Remember, it's brought to you by Boundless Multi-Services Solutions Nigeria Limited. We are just more than a voice. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We have come to the end of today's edition of the Lagos Choir Awards. Remember that you can keep your favorite choir on this show by voting at www.lsca.org.ng/vote.
As many times as possible, because the more you vote, the higher their chances. A big thank you to our judges for helping us steer the performances of our contestants today. Shout out to Flo Rocker, Simon Keys, Femi Lowo, and Nikki Laoye. And we look forward to seeing you next week. And to our in-house studios, a round of applause for all our participants today. Thank you very much.
Remember that this show is powered by Boundless Multi-Services Solutions Nigeria Limited.
We have to get out of the studio, but we'll be back again same time next week. My name is Olive Emodi.
And my name is Ifeanyi Akogo.
And from us is Peace Out.
Come my brothers, come my sisters, come let's praise it.